turned three, my mom and dad struggle for my sisters and me. They keep their promise for rich or for poor in Brooklyn, 1964. In the afternoon sun, as we open the door, I play in the sawdust on the butcher shop floor in Brooklyn, 1964. But the wind that's blowing takes me through the streets of